So, Tazball, I mean to ask, how did you make that slingshot?
Okay. So, how I made the slingshot was that I needed some wood, and then I needed one of those bowls that were full of sugar on the bottom. And then after, I would need golf ball's help, and then after, I would be all done with it. And then, yeah, I would use it for stuff. Like, probably in that last challenge, or the first challenge that we had. You know, the good stuff.
Well, that actually sounds pretty good.